It's me, Sam. It's Mana.
It's Ria.
We are at Ayalamar because of question. Today is not eating. Because I'm not good at fashion. I want to study Filipino fashion so much. I realize my clothes and Filipino clothes are different. That's why I came here. Ria is Filipino.
I will teach Mana.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Maybe like island style.
It's so cute. Actually, we are in Cebu now, so Filipino fashion and Cebuan fashion. I wanna learn. Today's video is Filipino fashion. Before watching this video, please subscribe our channel and follow my Instagram. Manahara. Let's go. We just in front of Benji. It is like a Filipino brand. Not only Benji, but also there are so many kind of
Filipino clothing shop.
Let's search. Do you have any recommendation of Filipino fashion brand?
One thing that's very Filipino, I think, is camiseta.
Wow, this one. It's like a adult mature, but it looks like a comfortable. So let's go inside.
This is something you should try. Very good.
I realize this shop's clothes is colorful and beautiful stuff.
Feminine.
Do you have any recommendation?
I think like Filipinas like to wear lightweight clothes. Okay. Very comfortable because it's very hot. For Mana.
Cute.
There's also a white one.
It fits you. I wanna try it. Oh my god, everything is so cute. Look at this one. It's hot on it. I feel like everything is so different from Japanese girls. That's why I feel like I wanna buy everything. I wanna try this one, which Ria's recommended. So this is my clothes today. Hello.
Nice.
I feel like so cool. I have never tried sexy style. Do you think is it okay?
Yeah, let down your hair. It's very Filipino.
Wow. Actually, they're clothes so good, so nice, but I just make sure I wanna check everything, then I wanna pick one.
That's actually Cebuano.
The vendor?
Yeah, they started in Cebu.
We should check it. It's so colorful.
Yeah.
Everything like formal, sleeve.
Very light material.
So comfortable.
Yeah.
And I feel so refreshed. Which one do you like?
Something for you. You still wanna try sleeveless?
Sexy one. I feel like this is only like blanket because it's so thin.
Because it's very hot. I think you have very fair complexion. You will look nice in bright color.
It's good deal. I wanna try it. The clothes you pick one is so different from my style. So
really?
It's so good opportunity. This kind of vivid colors, rose. It's cute too. But I should wear slippers. Is it good? Thank you. I changed my own clothes. It was so nice. I like happy colors because when I wear happy color clothes, I feel like so happy too. There are still more Filipino fashions. It's such. In front of
pen shop.
It's from the Philippines.
Yeah.
It's same as Uniqlo.
Kind of. It's kind of.
Oh, let's go inside. I think this shop is adjusted. Not like a beach style.
No.
But we are going to Siki Hall. So I wanna get Cebuano style. Let's check more. What kind of clothes do they have?
Summery clothes, like the maxi dresses,
wow.
Bikini.
We are going to Siki Hall, so I need bikini too.
Yeah.
But I realized inside two of my classmates.
Male classmates.
So funny because guys are looking for bikini.
Yeah.
Maybe for a girlfriend.
It's so sweet.
Let's go.
Look at this. They have not only bikini but also clothes, bags. It's so tiny, cute. I think this is beach bag.
I think it's something you wear over your bikini.
Oh my god, I'm ready for beach. Wow. They have hot goods. So many Japanese. Pick up bikinis. My bikini is full. There's so many kind of bikinis. In Cebu, always hot, so which means we can buy bikini all day. I like this one because of 50% off. What is this one?
This is artwork. They have casual shirts. The designs are made by Filipino artists.
So it's Filipino brand too.
Mm, it's really local.
Oh, I wanna see it. I saw this one is rice cake, but it's super good. It's my favorite street food. This one is lumpia. I love Jollibee's lumpia.
Ah, yeah,
so interesting.
Funny Filipino design. This bag is for Mana.
Oh, why?
She's always Tom Goods.
So vivid color. I think this is beach dress, but they have also formal dress. I realize in Ayara Mall they have so many kind of clothes.
You have a lot of options.
So confused. I realize there are so many kind of clothes. This area, what is it?
It's like a bazaar.
It's good for me. Let's go. I'm gonna try this one and this one. This is your recommendation.
Yeah.
This is my. Wow! It's cute. But I feel like so ashamed.
Wow. No, it's nice. The key is to be confident.
I wanna change next one. I prefer the before one. I'm gonna get yellow one. This one.
Yay.
How much is it?
1,180. But they asked for a discount.
Oh, thank you.
Now it's 1,062.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna buy it. I just got this one. But I wanna buy it quick
bag.
Yes, let's go. We are in front of vendors. We're gonna go to Siki Hall. But I don't have hat. It's important to protect it.
Nice.
Too big.
Wow.
So huge. This one. Oh, how about the top size?
Yeah, this one.
Which do you like?
Smaller. Smaller.
Do you have a mirror? Thank you. Wow, this one is nice. I have a lot of choices. How much is it?
200.
Finally, I should buy bag. This bag is my favorite one. I'm gonna get this one. Quick neck. So cute. That's all. I'm so satisfied with shopping. Usually in Japan, I don't feel like I wanna buy something. So my mom worry about me, but today I wanna buy everything. My personality has changed. Thank you so much for showing me and teaching me about Filipino fashion.
I'm glad you like it.
I will be Filipina. I hope so.
I look forward to you wearing it on your next video.
Thank you for. Please be looking for it. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and follow my Instagram. Banana. See you on the next video. Bye bye.